We're so glad to be able to perform for you today. It's weird, we've done two mini concerts already, so if you're watching the stream and you've already heard some of these things, I'm sorry. But like I said, we're just so happy to be here performing. It's been a weird year for band. We've had half a band on half, you know, every other day, playing with the masks and playing with the bell covers. We spent the first month of band kind of going outside, waiting for the mask, and through it all, these kids have been flexible, they've been positive, and they've been just super easy to work with. So I can't thank them enough. So before we get going, why don't we just give them a round of applause before we get started. And I'd also like to thank my music colleagues, Mr. Harris and Ms. Steele, for all the help getting this concert together. Mr. Harris has been really helping with all the live streaming and just making it all happen, and then also all the administration and just everyone involved in making this happen. So we're just so excited to be able to perform for you. So our first piece will be Ascend by Samuel Hazo. So without further ado, here's the Wind Symphony. I forgot, we are going to play a couple of quick warm-ups just to hear the rhythm a little bit, so, and then we'll keep playing Ascend. Thank you. Grainger for piano and arrange for concert band, and I just really love that piece. And it's one of those pieces that I hope the kids really love too, and I think they do. And even if they don't, they bought it and they really played it well. So this next piece is a Brant Ticheli setting of Shenandoah. It's just a really lovely piece of music, so I hope you enjoy Shenandoah. Thank you. completely different. This next piece by John Mackey, we've been working on for so long, and it's just so cool to be able to get to perform it. And again, I can't thank you enough for being here to support all of us, and I can't thank these kids enough for welcoming me into Helena High the way they have. It's been a crazy year, and they've stuck with me, and they've been flexible, positive, and just super easy to work with. So again, thank you all for being great and making this year the way it's been. So I really appreciate you. So the final piece, yes. And this piece will feature the percussion section. I'm a percussionist myself, so I can't go to a concert without a big old percussion feature. We've got a bunch of really talented percussionists back there. So I had to feature them. So this is Undertow by John Mackey. Thank you. Again, thank you so much for coming.